give a penny for the poor, Governor. Penny for the poor.
I will break you, little man!
My partner, Jacob Marley, dead 7 years today. He was a good'un. He robbed from the widows and swindled the poor. In his will, he left me enough money to pay for his tombstone. And I had him buried at sea.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Cratchit, what are you doing with that piece of coal?
I was just trying to thaw out the ink.
Bah, you used a piece last week. Now, get on with your work, Cratchit.
Speaking of work, Mr. Scrooge, tomorrow is Christmas, and I was wondering if I could have half a day off.
Christmas, eh? Well, I suppose so. But I'll dock you half a day's pay. Now, let's see. I pay you 2 shillings a day.
Two shillings and a halfpenny, sir.
Oh, yes. I gave you that raise 3 years ago.
Yes, sir, when I started doing your laundry.
All right, Cratchit. Get busy while I go over my books. Oh, and here. Here's another bundle of shirts for you.
Yes, sir.
Let's see now. £50, 10 shillings from Macduff, plus his 80% interest, compounded daily. Money, money, money.
Merry Christmas!
And a Merry Christmas to you, Master Fred.
Bah, humbug.
Merry Christmas, Uncle Scrooge.
What's so merry about it? I'll tell you what Christmas is. It's just another work day, and any jackanapes who thinks else should be boiled in his own pudding.
But, sir, Christmas is a time for giving, a time to be with one's family.
I say bah, humbug.
I don't care. I say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Well said, Master Fred.
Cratchit, what are you doing?
I was just trying to keep my hands warm, sir.
And what are you doing here, nephew?
I've come to give you a wreath and invite you to Christmas dinner.
Well, I suppose you're going to have plump goose with chestnut dressing?
Yep.
And will you have plum pudding and lemon sauce?
Yeah, boy, oh boy.
And candied fruits with spiced sugar cakes?
Yeah, will you come?
Are you daft, man? You know I can't eat that stuff. Here's your wreath back. Now out, out, out! Bah! Humbug.
Merry Christmas!
And a bah humbug to you.
That Fred, always so full of kindness.
Aye, he always was a little peculiar. And stubborn. Ooh! Customers, I'll handle this, Cratchit. Yes, what can I do for you two gentlemen?
Sir, we are soliciting funds for the indigent and destitute.
Pardon me?
We're collecting for the poor.
Oh, aha. Well, you realize if you give money to the poor, they won't be poor anymore, will they?
Well,
And if they're not poor anymore, then you won't have to raise money for them anymore.
Well, I suppose...
And if you don't have to raise money for them anymore, then you would be out of a job. Oh, please, gentlemen, don't ask me to put you out of a job, not on Christmas Eve.
Oh, we wouldn't do that, Mr. Scrooge.
Well, then, I suggest you give this to the poor and be gone. What's this world coming to, Cratchit? You work all your life to get money, and people want you to give it away. Two minutes fast. Well, never mind those 2 minutes. You may go now.
Huh? Oh, thank you, sir. You're so kind.
Never mind the mushy stuff. Just go. But be here all the earlier the next day.
I will, sir. And a bah humbug. I mean, a Merry Christmas to you, sir.